Hi, and welcome to our equipment orientation series. Today I'm going to be showing you the Cybex Leg Press. The Cybex Leg Press is designed to mimic a squat, which works your quadriceps, your hamstrings, and your glutes, better known as your rear end. There are two seat adjustments that you need to know about when using this exercise. The first one is going to be the back pad. The back pad is adjustable by pulling out this yellow lever and simply moving the seat forward, or pulling it down. Are probably our most comfortable adjustments for most people are going to be in the third hole or in the fourth hole, which makes you a little bit more straight up and down. The second seat adjustment is going to be this yellow lever here, and that's going to be for your foot plate. That simply controls how far forward or back the foot plate is going to be, which will affect your range of motion in the exercise, and I'll show you that once I get into the machine. To get into the machine, you're simply going to step over the metal bar in the center and put your feet high enough up on the foot plate so that the knees are out over the center of your feet. To do the exercise, you're going to push from the heels of your feet. I like to pull my toes back a little bit to make sure that I'm pushing from the weight on having the weight on my heels. Grab hold of the handles, and you're simply going to push all the way back so that your legs are straight but not locking the knees. Please, please, please do not lock your knees. That puts a lot of stress on your knee joint. Lower down until just before the weight stack touches, and repeat that. Again, straighten the legs, don't lock the knees, and lower down. You can repeat this 10, 12, 15 times, no more than 15. By the time that you hit 10, the weight should feel like your muscles are definitely being challenged. If they're not being challenged, please feel free to increase the weight. When you're all done, set the weight down. To exit the machine, bring both feet down to the floor, pull yourself up, simply step over the center bar, and there you've completed the exercise on the Cybex leg press machine. If you have any questions, please see one of the fitness staff, and we'll be happy to help you.